It's the Olympics of romance. Love Island contestants from across the world are heading back into the villa on Love Island Games, now streaming on Peacock.
To celebrate this momentous occasion, we're counting down our high five most dramatic moments from Love Island USA. And who better to guide us than one of the show's biggest fans, Ariana Madden.
Hey. Hey. So, Ariana, this show is your obsession. So why do you love it so much?
It is unlike any other dating show. Not only are they doing crazy challenges, they're dating, but they're also living together. So it's very, very dramatic.
Okay, so tell us about our first clip.
Okay, so let's kick off the high five with KK and Keenan. They were each other's day ones on season 5, but their rocky relationship hit a snag when a video of Keenan and another bombshell in bed was sent to the ladies. Take a look.
Wait. I need a minute.
We got a video from the villa.
You just have to see it.
Can I see it?
Yeah,
so do you want me to tell you?
No. Just let her see it. Just let her see it.
Can you come here?
I'm so sorry, KK.
Okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Let me see.
Soul Ties is crazy. Despite Keenan's betrayal, KK decided to leave alongside Keenan after his elimination. And things got so tense, even host Sarah Hyland got sucked into the drama. Watch.
Before you go anywhere, I want to make sure that you are absolutely happy with your decision.
No regrets.
Why are you saying it like that?
Me?
Yeah, that sounded mad disrespectful.
I'm being disrespectful.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, then.
Sarah, I apologize for this reaction. I think it's just the heat of the moment.
Thank you. Boys will be boys, right?
Recoupling is part of the game on Love Island, but that doesn't mean everyone's happy about it. Like when Zeta yelled at Timmy from across the villa for flirting with a new boo.
Timmy, you little liar!
She's just yelling at me. I don't know why. What happened?
Are you running game now? Is that what you're up to? Joker. Timmy, are you attracted to Breeze?
I told you this right here.
No, you didn't. Oh. Yeah, we could take it slow, Timmy. Real slow. Watch how slow this go now.
Watching your man flirt with another contestant must be tough. But watching your ex walk into the villa for the first time, talk about awkward. Watch.
Hey, Marco!
That's my ex-girl, bro.
What?
Oh.
No, that's his ex!
That's his ex?
What's
that's his ex-girlfriend.
Hi, guys.
Bro,
hello.
Has he got the same name as your girl right now?
Nice to meet you. Hi. Oh.
What's your name?
Hannah.
That's wait, so his ex's ex. Name is Hannah?
Yeah.
And his new girl's name, Hannah?
Yo, we boy, I've never seen like this in my life, bro.
Eliminations can definitely get heated. And when Jeff accused the other Islanders of being buddy-buddy with their votes, the situation went from heated to explosive.
Obviously, when you say buddy buddy,
yeah, y'all buddy
talking,
buddy, like I said,
yes,
like I said, though.
Yeah, I,
okay, like I said, though.
And like I said, I bruh, talk to my okay, bruh, see, look, you running,
nah,
let's talk.
No, I'm coming
let's
to
talk.
You, I'm coming to you, bro.
Let's talk.
What you mean? So, what you saying?
Because I just talked
so
to
what you
Jesse.
Saying?
I'm talking,
so what you saying?
I talked to Jesse.
What you saying, sir?
We had a
what you saying, sir?
What are you doing?
What you saying?
What are you doing?
No, what is you saying?
You don't see the full picture, that's what I'm telling you.
No, what is
because you heard Jesse.
What are you saying?
You heard, I'm telling you right now.
I'm just trying to hear
you.
I'm just not listening. Bro,
I'm trying to hear you.
You're not
man.
Listening. You're gonna throw sneak shots. That's what you did.
Thank you so much, Ariana. Love Island Games is streaming now on Peacock with new episodes 6 nights a week.